It's also 4:46 and we're just setting off and it's a 5-hour drive, guys. Woo! Woo-hoo!
Yeah! I had to leave at 9 o'clock this morning.
And then we've got our meal deal. So I'll keep you updated on the journey, right?
Woo! Yeah!
Rock out. So there's a bit of a language barrier already, guys. We asked for a Big Mac and they put it through as a McCrispy. Personally, I don't think it sounds similar at all, no. But...
Mac and crispy?
Not the same, bro, not the same.
No.
Eggs?
Ready, go!
These are the outfits. Oh, wait. And then we've got... Can you see the stars? I've got stars in my hair.
I've got gems in my hair.
I've got...
gems everywhere.
Drug up!
Kenny and Barbie sitting in a tree. K-I-L-L-I-N-G. Barbie and Ken in the pink dream house. Two go in on the one cup. Outfit of the day, guys. I'm very sparkly. Outfit of the day, guys. Oh my god, I've been... Nope.
Not getting
I'm not afraid to die.
can't understand he's sick. I understand these things can't happen. But I think that a bit of a coincidence that both them and Franz Ulrich cancelled.
Ew.
Ew.
No.
Oopsies.
Day three, guys. Oh, don't look in that room. Jesus Christ. It's meant to be sunny today. Who'd have thunk?
Oh, hell no.
It's not helping.
They can have boss babies, but so they have to keep stopping it until it stops so she can give a better look to the bus driver.
She started laughing.
Stopped an experience. Wait, I took them on. Made it home, guys. Jump! Okay guys, second English McDonald's food review. Except it's a breakfast this time.
What's your thoughts, Michaela?
Tastes like butter on buns.
Yeah. 10 out of 10. We've been eating sweets for breakfast the past 2 days, so.
Thank God, thank the Lord.
If you want a wee update on how me and Michaela are doing, we've not ate. It's 12:22 in the morning and I'm drinking a wee Four Loko.
You mean in the afternoon, yeah?
I'm usually not even awake at this time. Come on. Okay. Anyway, so, it's going well so far, guys.